amber light of an open door, and into the misty night of a tired city street, where dead leaves gather against the curb and rustle underfoot. I stop to listen and recall the scent of someone whose name lingers on the tip of my tongue, lost in the notes of a tenor saxophone and the heavy rumble of a city bus. She was small